Greetings! After seeing many reviews on YouTube, I got really curious about m.graham's watercolor paints. I got these 9 colors and decided to do 3 paintings to try them out. The first painting I did was this set of galaxies. I noticed how these paints have incredible flow. They run really well on the wet paper. I've done a lot of these galaxy paintings, and so far these paints are the one that have the best flow. Paints have an amazing pigment load. You only need a tiny dab of paint to get a rich, vibrant color. These 2 paintings were done on cold press paper, and the only thing I added to the final paintings was a bit of white gouache. This second painting was drawn on hot press paper by Arche and inked with a ballpoint pen. The second painting I did was done a couple of days later. Due to their formulation, these paints remain moist. It was a breeze to pick up pigments, almost to the point that I would have to go extra lens for really light shades. The colors mixed perfectly, and even if I tried to get mud, I would only get a nice rich neutral color instead. The third painting was done mostly to try out different shades and mixes. Again, I was pleasantly surprised by the colors. They really have amazing depths to them. The main characteristics of these paints would be that they are super pigmented, that they flow really well, and also that they never completely dry. So if you want to use them in a travel palette, it might be tricky, because even months after you've laid out the palette, the paints will still be sticky, and some might still be like you just squeezed it out of the tube. It makes for a paint that is super easy to use and that you don't need to ruin your brush to reactivate, but it also makes traveling with it a bit more complex. I would try to either bring tubes if that's possible, or just to squeeze a little bit of it in a palette that I know won't move around much. Personally, I don't see any of these as a real problem. I would say that these paints are perfect. They truly deliver what you want from a range of paints, which is color, vibrancy, and a certain ease in the way you can use them. They mix really well together and they create new colors that are also rich and vibrant. I gotta say, I really love these paints. They work perfectly, deliver rich, vibrant colors, and are pure joy to work with. They are very affordable too, a whole lot more so than other artist brands, and the quality is excellent. The only downside? Around here, they aren't super easy to find. Only one store retails them locally, and if they didn't, I would have to order them from an online store. I'll include all purchasing info in the description. I would also greatly recommend going to m.graham's website to check out how they make the paints. It's really super interesting. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.